Hello everyone, this is Mamta Mond and today we'll learn and solve chapter test questions 1 to 10 of chapter 8. Chapter name is Ratio, Proportion and Unitary Method of Class 6 of New Learning Composite Mathematics Textbook. Let's get started and solve some questions. Today we will learn and solve chapter test questions 1 to 10 and topic is Ratio, Proportion and Unitary Method. Let's solve some questions. Question number 5. Saturn and Jupiter takes 9 hours 56 minutes and 10 hours 40 minutes respectively for one spin on their axis. Write the ratio of these times in lowest form. The ratio will be Saturn 5 hours, 9 hours. The ratio of the Saturn takes the time for one spin on the axis is 9 hours, 56 minutes. And the time taken by Jupiter in one spin on their axis is 10 hours, 40 minutes. Here the antecedent is in hour and minute, so first we have to convert this hour into minute. So 9 multiplied by 60, 1 hour is 60 minutes. So 9 multiplied by 60 plus 56 minutes. 10 multiplied by 60 plus 40 minutes. This is the consequent. So 9 multiplied by 60 is 540 plus 56 divided by 10 multiplied by 60 is 600 plus 40, which is equal to 596 divided by 640 minutes. And between 596 and 640, 4 is the common ratio. So divide the antecedent 596 with 4 and the divide consequent 640 with 4, we get 596 with 4 is 4 1 ja 4 19, 4 4 ja 16, 3 4 9 ja 36, and this is 16, 16 4 ja 64. So the ratio in the lowest form is 149 divided by 160. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.